गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल अबाउट माय कंट्री इंडियन कल्चर। ओके, फर्स्ट द ओके फर्स्ट
आई विल इंट्रोड्यूस द
थ्री मेन टॉपिक्स आई विल वांट टू डिस्कस।
फर्स्ट वन वाज फूड्स एंड सेकंडली
इट वाज इंडियन ट्रेडिशंस एंड थर्ड वन वाज मेडिकल एंड मेडिकेशन एंड हेल्थ। सो नाउ लेट
go to brief explanation about these three
food. In India,
there are three examples which was most used by two of the country, Italy. Because Italy
was most famous in South Indian part of India. And dosa,
it was also main, it was important for the whole country, it was mostly tasted food. Most of the people like it very much, chapati.
Instead of eating like dinner, we take chapati
to
control the diet.
Rice. You can see two different type of rice. Which was in India there are two different type of people. One was vegetarian people, another one was non-vegetarian people. Vegetarian people like most of this with lot many of the rice. And
non-veg people like me
like most of biryani,
which was famous. Famous biryani was Hyderabadi biryani, which the people like the most whole India, South India,
whole India. Next, tradition dresses. You can see he was not a simple man.
He was a
South Indian
most famous star.
He was this dress came most important when he wore it. It was name was Pancha,
which was most wear in wedding functions. And when we went to the temple to see the god,
we must wear this type of dress only to enter the temple. Sari, you can see lot of in Indians, ladies want to use lot of jewelry
when compared to other countries.
So you can see the examples there.
In India there was one feeling, we can wear lot of jewelry, the people think that, oh, she has a lot of money, she has so much rich. So they want it, whether it was gold or rolled gold, they wouldn't come to function wherever it was happened.
Anarkali
dress was mainly used on college students when they was
come to
attend the college or between the age of 15 to 30 age, they mostly use the anarkali to wear.
Next, Ayurveda
means
it was ancient medicine in our country. Instead of using these medicines,
like if you got somewhat headache or fever,
we use the medicines for not that use. It was not any side effect. It didn't have any side effects. You can see this leaves is for
turmeric powder. Which was mainly if you have small wound and any place, if you apply that one to your neck wound, it will cure that one within one day. Or when we apply that turmeric, we will have so much pain to
close that pain. Thank you.
That was our Indian culture. If you have any queries, ask me.
Could you go back to your food for just a minute?
Food?
Mm-hmm. Next one. Okay, can you tell me what those taste like? Is the top one like ice cream?
No, it was in Italy there was no taste. It was like when you use Mexican rice here, you didn't have any taste. It was simple.
So that's like a steamed rice type.
Yeah.
Okay. And dosa is?
Dosa means in dosa there are so many types. Masala dosa, egg dosa, upma, some different types. Every dosa has its different taste.
So is it a bread?
No, it was like powder. We want to mix the powder with water and we are...
So is the dosa that loaf?
Yeah, this one dosa.
Okay, and it's not a bread?
Not a bread, it was dosa.
Okay.
It was chapati. We can now launch to Walmart, we can get instant chapati. So we can heat and eat. But in our country, we take powder and we mix that with water and we only prepare our own chapatis.
So chapati is like a soup?
No, it was like eatable chapati means. If you in here they are called burgers, pizzas. Burgers, pizza type in India it was most famous chapatis.
Okay. All right. Thank you.